people believe it seems like they are.
The homeowner association says it's not backing down, even if that means.
Do you have the remote? Is that what you got?
The home of HOA president Mark Spector is what Bridgewater Homes is supposed to look like. Spector says the community was hit hard by foreclosures and this
Hey, Cooper.
Is the way to turn the neighborhood around.
Cooper.
This is nothing more than just enforcing the covenant. So this is what all associations should be doing, and I
Hey.
Others are not doing the same exact thing.
But real estate agents.
You trying to change the channel?
An HOA like this one. Sharon Holder of Prudential says the fees halted the sales she's worked on for a year. The lender won't pay. And the buyer doesn't want to work
What?
On a home he doesn't own yet.
What?
In this case, the HOA wants $11,000, including $600.
What?
For